body of work for the season thus far. Here's Braden Shen, a shot off the glove of Ellis, and is unable to get the rebound, but Couturier does recapture the puck, gets it back to Reed, fakes the shot, goes across, Foster the block, he scores! A blast from Curtis Foster, his first goal as a Flyer. We've been telling you about that big shot. Get his game going in the early season. Back to Coburn, a wrist shot, but that's right in to Kalusti, and that sets up the Canes going the other way. A right wing feed, though, for Alexander Semin was off the mark. Gotten back, though. And here's Eric Staal with a pass in the slot, picking and shot, he scores! Breakdown defensively by the Flyers and the former Philadelphia defenseman Yoni Pitkinen with his first of the year to tie this game at one. Back to the point, Harrison, he serves on his major, couldn't get the puck past Max Talbot. Now Braden Shen ahead to Voracek. Full head of Steve in across the line, the shot, save, Marino Coburn, and he scores! Braden Coburn right in the slot, rams home the rebound, it was the speed of Voracek. Scoring chances on this Philadelphia power play, and now the Flyers have it back. Here's Voracek with that speed again. Right through the neutral zone, then slams on the brakes. Gets to Teeminen. Teeminen lays it off. Angle shot! They score! Denny Briere! Punching it home! The power play! The Canes back to loose it across the line. A drop pass. He'll show it across. Semin just rolling it behind the net. Shen turns it over. Look out here. Staal scores! That's Eric Staal beating Brizgalov. Turnover by the Flyers, and the Canes are back within one.
Heck of a job at 3-on-1. He actually got to a position where he could force the Carolina player to be able to take the shot on a 3-on-1.
Here's a steal. Canova with a shot, and he scores! Welcome back to Philadelphia, Mike Canova. Claude Giroux. There. Behind the net, now making his way out to the side. Giroux, a shot, score! McGinn supplies the screen. Giroux, the shot. The power play is 3-for-3. It's 5-2 Philadelphia. Now 5 seconds of the power play. Skinner. Jordan Staal couldn't set her. Skinner has it again. Couturier takes it away out of the box. It's Fedotenko. There's the pass. He's got it. Fedotenko cutting it on goal. Shot. Saved by Ward.
Perfect position to find the loose puck and fire it all the way down the ice.
McBain. Cross ice pass. Tipped. And then picked off by Staal. Center. Shot and they score. Patrick Dwyer. Coming late on the rush. Takes the feed from Jordan Staal. And it's a 5-3 hockey game.